I have to think a little bit about how to make that slide. But let's just quickly look at this one first, because this we will have now bear trap, and we will mount it without crushing. But I'm going to be thinking how to increase. We have a few more of these, but I will use some spacer slide. Yeah, and then you can just wash them easily and just keep using them.
So we can use it.
Yeah. This is actually.
As far as the glue.
There is no glue. It's electrostatically attached. So it's attached with charge. So that's what is nice, that no chemicals are added. Because when you add nail polish, you are modifying. So I'll mount this. When you add chemicals, it modifies and sometimes kills. And run this. Maybe I'll do this as the last one, and then you should mount it on your own Foldscope and get the same quality image as I am getting, just as a practice, because it's very important to practice. So the first thing I always do, I find roughly where I want it to look here itself, because otherwise you'll spend too long a time searching. And then it's always important to get a perfect image